everybody, this is your host, Big Brother Gaming, signing in, and welcome to my channel. Today, I'm playing 7 Days Dive with Brown. I have some minor issues with my cell phone today. I'm going to be using it, so I'm going to be checking the chat every so often. On my PC, so I have to rotate things around. Because I don't know how to bring up chat during live streams, so there's that. I'm also in the middle of eating lunch. I'm sorry about that, and I'm also doing the giveaway of the $20 Steam card. And I'm also doing, if I get 20 followers, I will do a $40 Steam giveaway card, which would be 2 20s, 2 winners. I only got 9 followers right now. I just need 11 more. So this is your host, Big Brother Gaming, and let's get to Left 4 Dead.
Now we can do this.
Hello, bud.
How's it going, bud?
I'm doing all right. Just got done with my intro. My cell phone magically worked, but I don't trust it right now. So my dad is taking a look at its hardware and everything, make sure it doesn't ever happen again. Hopefully.
Okay. I'm kind of just going through some things upstairs with the forge at the moment, make sure everything's good to go.
Okay.
I think I'm going to switch all this out for iron, get that up while I'm gone. And then that, I don't care if it runs out while I'm gone. It's not a big deal.
Right.
Make sure my car has enough fuel, and then I'm probably going to head off to the right to see what kind of places I can see out there.
Alright. Fair enough.
There was a town that we spotted, but we hadn't quite gone to, so I'm going to try to check that out.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
I got to follow as soon as I start a stream.
Oh, really? Congratulations, bud.
I was not expecting. I was in the middle of doing my intro and then had to follow. Oh my goodness gracious. That was a huge last spike.
Yeah, that's probably me getting in.
Probably. I'm just never expecting it.
Oh, we never do. Just like a girl who says, I'm pregnant, and you're like, oh, shit. Wasn't expecting it. But you're the happiest motherfucker alive.
Well, you should be expecting it if you're the one doing it, so, yeah.
Okay, enough with that. I don't want to get my channel screwed over and stuff.
You're the one who mentioned it.
And I'm the one who mentioned it. I'll shut up. Also, we got the super corn. We can start selling those as soon as...
Why am I driving over the mountain for? I'm literally torturing myself by driving over this mountain.
Oops, I hit our mailbox. As soon as I got in my vehicle, my pizza gets done.
What? And, oh, okay, the zombie just rolled down the mountain. Alright.
He just was rolling.
That's normal.
Yeah, Oh, you guys should have seen the World War Z or whatever it's called, the movie. Brown, the zombies came to stack up on one another. He's like, no, they can't go on. Until he's seen it himself, he's like, holy shit, they climbed. What do you expect me to say, bud? I wasn't lying to you.
Alright, we're almost to town. I don't think we have to worry about any more mountains. At least I hope not. Alright, we're in that town. Let's try to go through here. And we can ride that road all the way up. That might be a better idea. And going off-roading into the middle of nowhere and climbing mountains and killing my car.
Okay, got my watch. I just have to let it cool down for a minute.
And you don't want third-degree burns on your mouth?
Hell no. I already became Mr. Crispy once in my life. I don't want to become a next. Okay.
Sure. Alright. This one.
Okay, it's been a few minutes. Let's take a look at chat. Oops, wrong one. There we go. Nobody.
Well, when you enter chat, it refreshes. So,
no,
unless
I'm
you're trying to do it as a moderator view, you're not going to see anything new.
I'm through my channel. Through the channel. Good to know.
Yeah, I still don't think that's going to give you what you want.
Okay.
That's fucking rock. I didn't even see that rock. That was a nice little ad in my ear.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. I do apologize for that, everybody. That's my mistake, my B. I just hope that music won't be copyrighted. It was on there for about a second.
Even if it is, which would more than likely take care of it.
Oh my god, what the rat lag is. And now,
are you okay there?
I guess not, because I can't talk worth a damn right now.
I could be mean, but I'm not going to.
Oh, go ahead, we're buds. We expect that from each other. I always mean to you, you always mean to me, we always have a good time. So what's the difference?
Because what I would be saying would be kind of mean. Like more than, I guess more than kind of.
If you guys want to know, yes, I'm live streaming at the same time we're playing 7 Days to Die together. So we can't make this shit up.
Alright, I'm gonna go get this little patch of park here.
That looks like a nice big fucking house to raid.
Well, here.
Oh, this one has a satellite dish. You want me to take it?
I don't care. It would probably only give me parts.
I thought we could use that satellite dish to watch TV.
I don't think that's how it works.
Oh, that sucks. My dream of my own television has been destroyed. Okay, who can see in the dark? Show hands.
Maybe with my eyes got adjusted to it.
And I quote that off of a line. I wonder how many people can figure out that line is. This place got a hole in the floor. And a lot of booby traps. Wow, I better play the battery game. Come on, Batman, show me what you got. Yes, I named my bat Batman. I die, I'm taking you with me. Ooh, I just barely saved myself.
Not really finding much of anything in here, sadly. A nice little stash of ammo.
Ammo's always good. Later, Bubba.
Well, I'm up to the top, so let's see what's in these boxes, I guess. Nothing. And one steel tool part. And a little bit more ammo. Not really all out. just to save space, I guess. Really, none of this really makes a difference for me. Unfortunately. Didn't mean to do that.
I was trying to get a stealth shotgun kill, but that didn't turn out so good.
Steel pants, I already have that. I think that might be the only box in here. Alright, well, I guess we're going for it. Not exactly the plan, but the plan now.
Excuse me. Ooh, ammo pal. More shotgun shells. I have to be saving on my ammo.
Town don't really have a whole lot.
Not even a funeral home?
Not at the moment.
Oh, well, I'm dropping the bag. Here is green monkey somewhere. Well, they already know I'm here, so might as well be loud and proud.
check the welding place here, and let's check the sheriff's office, and I think that's gonna be it for this town. Nothing really worth coming for.
Oh, that battery.
Not expecting that to break.
Ooh, I thought I was not going to get that other button off. I don't go this way, I guess. I forward up this house. They didn't want nothing to get in or nothing to get out. Because this maze almost like which way did you go?
Yes, please.
What did you find?
A level 6 steel sledgehammer.
Nice. You know what I forgot to get?
Lockpicks? I don't know. What'd you get?
My food.
That might be helpful if you want to eat. God damn it. Come on, game. is getting annoying. Got 5 left.
You know what? I had 15 lockpicks and 8 of them broke on me.
There we go. Was it worth it? No. Not even close. Wasted like 5 lockpicks for 17 goals. What a waste of time.
Wow, that's not right. Mexican pizza.
Alright, I guess we'll follow this road here, see where it goes.
Before you have to head back. I guess I have to go up one more floor. Yay for science! Don't you guys agree?
Okay, so this just leads to the snow town. So I guess I just follow this road back and go the other way then, see what town that goes to. Actually, we've not been to this town yet, so I guess we'll follow this road down here.
Somebody's knocking. Should I let them in?
Looking for useful towns. Looking for useful towns.
I wasn't too sure that second shot was going to hit her or not.
I'm hovering right next to the snow biome, which is bleh. I mean, I don't really care for the snow biome, but it does help you get a lot of food. And you have unlimited water in Snow Biome.
Right. What's the down part of the Snow Biome is the fucking sheer cold and there's nothing to warm you up. Yeah, snow is the desert. Always get those two mixed up.
Yeah, you have plenty of stuff to warm you. Just nothing to cool you off. Alright. Well, first thing I see going into this town is a Dance Till You Die studio.
So they came from outside so they can beat my ass. After this, I definitely need to be healed. It's still going up.
Get some fiber and corn from all this. Maybe we'll get lucky and there'll be some live boar inside.
Well, both boars always has boars.
Same well, not that much. No, Bob Spores always has it. I'm at like a little farmhouse that sometimes has it, sometimes don't.
We'll destroy this house apart to kill every fucking zombie in here to live. It was risk my life for. It. It was not worth it. I had to run home, heal my ass up, so I'll be ready for the blood moon.
Yeah, that is tonight, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I say I'm on the road. I say I'm on the road.
Much else I can do. The iron just got to sit here.
Oh shit, there's a double lead mine over here. Knowing you, you might have it on.
I don't know. I don't know where you are at the moment, but I'm trying to not die.
I come back to it later, thank you.
You're probably all the way back at home, if I had to guess.
Yeah, just about.
Yeah, anywhere in that town, I've not marked any ore. The only ore that I've marked at all is the four little mines next to our house. Which has been enough for now.
Factoria? Yeah, I've been playing with Mom this morning, and, there goes my TV. Oh, that's just gray audio. Of course, I will hit.
The booby trap, which probably won't have a whole lot. The studio probably won't have a lot. Let's see. Yeah, I said dance to you guys studio, but. Am I reading this wrong? No, it says dance to you guys studio, but it's been converted into a. Poppin' Pills and Shamway Food Store.
Huh. Neat?
That's a salon. Alright, so nothing really here that I need to worry about. I need to work on getting back home.
Which
is here.
Well, Well, you got a one whole stack of 762 and 87 rounds of the Magnum rounds.
I caught a zombie.
In the ammo chest.
Alright. I'm on my way home now, then, so I can get ready for the blood night.
Alright. Take your time. Don't wreck anything.
Well, I can't exactly take my time. If I take too much time, then you'll be starting the blood moon without me.
Yeah, true.
Back to my house I go.
To get my face the bit off. As they moan and groan.
I'll ask how that car can work like that in the water.
Yeah, if that was the moped, it would have been a death or stowaway.
Well, my car was completely submerged in water, so, you know.
That's interesting. Okay. Got me some more food, but I need some bandages. I'm gonna fix me about 5.
Well, that was completely pointless and a waste of my time.
So I'll get that ready.
Well, I thought this car would go down a lot more smoother than what it was, but apparently not.
Yeah, those actually
just want to hit every single bump known to man.
All thing I have to do is wait for. One before you go?
What? Dirt.
It's Mexican pizza.
Mexican pizza?
Yeah, I have Mexican meat.
Mexican meat?
Yeah. Got a kick to it. That's all right. Still waiting for that.
Fuck. So how many times it feels like I run into this invisible walls in this game? It's ridiculous.
Yeah, the invisible walls are the worst. Start setting this up. May have destroyed that mailbox, maybe. Damn it, I did it. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well.
Yeah.
I just messing up the perimeter, that's all. And we don't have enough spikes. Even though it was 55, it wasn't enough.
Oh, can't help you.
Yeah, I know, we have to wait till next blood moon. Thank you. did cover about roughly half the house. Even though I made... one, two, three boo-boos.
I don't exactly have the iron and the forge right now to do anything a lot of stuff.
Yeah, that's okay. We got a whole next week to do that. To give me all the HP that I need. I'm on my way back. My next project will be the electrical fencing.
Part of me doesn't think we need all the crap like we had before in our other.
Nah, just the two layers of iron fencing and iron spikes, my bad, and one layer of electrical fencing. It keeps the zombies out of place. If they do get past that, they have to get past by the spike fencing.
I will say I probably will only go about another half hour or so. Because that'll be... Excuse me, stretching and yawning. It'll probably be about the time that my dad will be getting home, and I told him I would hang out with him a bit, so...
So after the blood moon, most likely.
About an hour, half hour.
Alright.
Blood moon should take half an hour. We might get... Another day or two in. Maybe.
Okay, I'll be right back. The only thing I have to do is just get ready for the... Okay, I put that in there. Okay. About to beat my own ass over my own self.
Alright, well, that can go on its own, this doesn't matter at the moment. And then we have all this stuff.
Three of those.
I guess I'll take these.
Okay, I'll be right back, bud.
Okay. I need to drink some food and water. drink some food and water, eat some food, and drink some water. That's more food, so let's eat this first. I don't know how I'm eating it out of a bowl and getting a can, but sure. See where that puts me. Fire. He's got plenty of ammo in here, including a million feathers, so he should be fine with ammo. If I get better weapons,
oh boy, it's raining! All this hot weather and we finally got rain. Okay, time to check on messages. Looks like nothing.
I don't think I can put that on my sledgehammer, but I'm going to try to. Yeah, I think so. Alright, take the coffee out of there. Okay, we still have quite a bit of time. So I got all of this ammo here as well. That should be enough for the blood moon. I have plenty of health for the blood moon. Extra food. Oh, I'm gonna drink one more thing of water just for the hell of it.
Okay. I need to put up my other stuff for this. This can be up, that can be put up, that can be put up, that can be put up. I'm gonna drink some more water. They want you to stop north and, north and northwest and southwest. Just to let you know.
Well, how big of a circumference are you trying to cover? Because that was not a big building. You had like 50-some spikes.
Enough to stop.
You're trying to cover the entire property line. I see. That's why you ran out. That is definitely why you ran out.
Okay. That's the reason why I ran out.
Yeah, you weren't covering, like, right up next to the house. You were covering literally every circumference of the property. So, I'm gonna have to make do with maybe doing some partials, I guess. So we'll do something like this. And try to cover the rest of this. That way up to the wall, I guess. I'm assuming you were taking out the fence in place of spikes. Assuming. Yeah, but that's exactly what I was doing.
Yes, right, cool. I was. Sorry. Sorry. What you doing now? Nothing, just setting something up.
Over this spot here, and then we'll wait for the other spikes to get done as I'm looking through maybe some neighboring houses for more supplies.
My girlfriend texts me at the wrong freaking time.
That's a good thing that you can actually text her back, though. Whatever message you was wanting to send from this morning.
Right. And though my cell phone could be going down at any time, I probably got another 6 or 8 minutes to fix all this. Yeah, I just figured out why she can't find me on my Google. We can send messages to Google, but we can't chat on there. Okay, I got the ammo, got my knife, got my handgun, which I need to repair. My shotgun and my handgun. I don't want to go in this with my broken fucking equipment.
Had you hosted and had stream up, but wasn't talking because that's off and boys were asleep. That's fine country. Might actually be right though about finishing the blood moon, that'd be about it, because I didn't think it was going to take that long to get up to the blood moon.
That's why I
it
said
right, it's time was traveling at snail pace.
So yeah, we're probably getting off of here, aren't we?
After the blood moon.
Okay.
Thank you, Trader Joe.
Okay. Well, my crops will be done tomorrow, so I'll be harvesting this tomorrow. And when we get in later in the games, I will put shotgun turrets on top of the houses. On the top of this house. For one is to warn us where the screamers when Brown gets ready to do heavy duty smelting and stuff. Everything that I need. I got 5 cans of peas. Yeah, jump on this mini bike and make it run out of gas. It's almost time. So, what you're making up there?
I'm re-supporting all of our stuff that's damaged.
Huh. Oh, you're right there, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm being a dumbass. I'm just sitting at the house. I have a thumb up my ass. Nice.
It's just better to just spread them out like that rather than leave our defenses half on them.
Right. I want to make this 2 wide or maybe 3 wide so I'll slow them down enough so we can shoot them in the fucking head.
Well, the thing is they hit these spikes, they're going to fall, and you won't be able to shoot them in the head.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I thought that was only for the barbed wire only.
Anytime they hit a spike trap or any kind of a trap, they're prone to falling. They're going to take damage and they're going to stumble or do something of that nature.
So you repaired the whole house, huh?
What I could. And I took out the little decoration stuff here in the front. I took out the little things that was right here because they were using that as a ladder to climb up.
Right. Hey, Brian, I have a question to ask you. Did you was able to get this weapon bag in here?
What weapon bag?
In this drawer here.
Yes.
Some reason I can't get.
You just have to get in a very specific spot. Right here.
Oh, okay. I see. You glitched through the. Okay.
It's just a matter of catching the corner. Because this one I'm standing on is not an actual block. It's a stuff type block. So it has a little crevice that you can peek through.
Oh, there it goes, got it.
You figured it out, ladies and gentlemen.
That's what I was thinking at first, but for some reason it was not letting me. That's
We're gonna have 6 extra spikes.
Those three at the end, I kind of screwed up. I almost lost my 2-liter.
Why is that?
I was drinking from it, I almost dropped it.
I'm going to do the petty clap for you.
Ha 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 ha. Here, let me turn around and play the world's smartest violin for you. And it's playing, my heart bleeds out for you.
Okay. So there's one spike here that's kind of already damaged, because I accidentally backed into it while I was preparing the house. But it's fine.
Yes. It should be all
fine. I have plenty of extras that we're going to have to probably repair anyway after this, so
yeah,
it doesn't matter.
We got
I'm also going to be putting a chest probably like right here on this little metal platform thing here, so that way we can start putting ammo and extra spikes and stuff like that to be able to fortify the base afterwards.
Alright.
Blood moves until what, 22? I think it's 22.
Yeah, it's at 22.
Excuse me. I need you to stop what you're doing. I need you to stop what you're doing. And you. Don't worry, bud, I got it. You just, sit there idle.
I'm sorry. sounded not bad. Oh, he got back up.
Really? If you wanted that zombie tonight, you should have just called it out, man.
I
was not wasting my stamina each time trying to kill it. You were just going to shoot it.
I tried! I said, oh, I didn't kill it. That should assume, oh, he's trying to kill it.
Well, I came up, I went, swing, and you shot it. Right as I swung. You're like, oh, I didn't kill it. I'm still standing literally here. I haven't moved at all. I get ready to swing again. Oh, let me shoot it. Like, save your bullets. Here for the Blood Moon.
Right. But you have to admit, that was an awesome shot from here. With a pistol, no doubt.
I could probably shoot things with a pistol from there to probably about this tree out here.
That's without a scope.
And that would be as far as I could probably hit with a pistol.
That's without a scope.
Good luck. We shouldn't really need a whole lot of luck, but I mean, as long as there's no trillions of miners, then we'll be fine.
Yeah, I was about to say.
I heard by that, but whatever.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Shit ton of fucking miners.
I mean, even if we had a shit ton of fucking miners, it doesn't really matter.
I think I saw you a few times because I thought you was the zombie.
I don't recall you shooting me at all, but if you did, oh well.
Also, tomorrow?
Tomorrow's the day where they start up the open beta for Back for Blood again.
Yeah.
Instead of early access, it'll be open beta. I guess I'll get southwest like I usually do, and you'll get northeast.
Okay.
I know this one's gonna be a little bit short, but I made these plans with my dad before we talked about streaming, because I didn't get a chance to talk to you like yesterday before you got off.
And he couldn't message me at all because my cell phone was being derp-derp.
Well, I could have messaged you, but it wouldn't have got to you if your phone was being messed up.
Exactly. We got 15 seconds, boys.
I think every 3 seconds in game, or every 3 seconds for real life is 1 second in game, I think. Alright, here we go. I see one coming from the west. Thank you. Niner from the south.
No, boy, that is too early. He destroyed the box. Fucking hell. I was not expecting a miner zombie.
Because I said miner zombie, when there's probably going to be one every blood moon?
yes,
I
totally
jinxed
it.
I'm just being prepared.
Was OD dead. Healing. also put up my herbal antibiotics. Fucking great. Who else wants some? Someone put on some doom music.
Alright, I'll let you take care of all of them. You just let me know.
Minor zombie.
I can't see him.
He's by the structure building. Okay, it's just a torch. Okay.
Okay, if you see one, I have no idea what you're seeing. It's minor zombie. I can take a breather.
bullshit. They're coming from southeast now. I got 6.6 of affection, I have a sprain, I got bruising, I got the sprained bone.
Yeah, I just fixed all of that.
I've had 10 bandages going into this.
I've only used like maybe one bandage, one or two of that. Shouldn't be using a lot of bandages. The thing I was using a lot of was painkillers to keep health up.
Right. Well, I only had the one painkiller. I bunged that in case of emergency. I had to use it. Didn't get much resources out of this night.
That was fun.
Yeah, it was. Alright, this is your host, Big Brother Gaming, signing out. I'm also doing a giveaway, don't forget about that. I hope you guys will like the giveaway. It's the $20 Steam card and stuff like that. So I see you all in the next live stream. I see y'all next time, and I see you beautiful guys and ladies in the next live stream.
Back from blood.